What is up, guys? Johnny here playing Splatoon 2 the story mode. Now, finishing where I left off, I'm gonna try to finish story mode as much as possible so that way I can get all the weapons and stuff. But here I am. This is a level 8 spinny campground. Eat me out, eat me in. Alright, let's get this started. Alright! Back to the original weapon. I hate Sean's request, I really do. Okay, I'm just looking for squirrel. Hey, is it like a lower... a carpet? It looks like a fruit... like a fruit roll. If you guys wondering, like, why my gun's fast, because I upgraded, like, my weapon. Although, you do need some pieces in order to upgrade, unlike Splatoon 1. Like, we collect all the balls to, upgrade, but this time you have to, you know, collect, you know, the server piece, I don't know what's it called, in order to upgrade. Especially with the ball, those, kind of like a Dragon Ball. It looks similar to Dragon Ball, but it has no stars. That upgrade would make the game more easier. Because when you don't upgrade, then it makes the game harder. They look similar to Dragon Balls, or those bubbles from Buster Move. I think this is it. Yep, I found that piece. Keep your head in the game. Keep your head in the game! I like how he keeps calling my name, Johnny! Like every time I play this. Cause you know, on the gamepad it says it, but not during the screen. Hey! I want some fruit rolls! It's so cool! Fruit rolls! Ah! No, 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 no! Not gonna fall. Yay, I found a squirrel! I'm so happy. Well, I found what I need. Final checkpoint. This is one of my favorite levels so far. Bam! Oh, dang it! What's in that big box? Oh. Alright. Time to die. Boom! 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 I gotcha! Ah, come on, do something! Really? Like a copper. Ah, come on! It's not going down. I don't understand. There we go. Da 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 na na da 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 na na. Yep. Incubus holds the famous card game tournament once a year. This year, first time entered, Trefusso appeared on the scene and prominently set about damaging the competition. He walked away with the first place trophy. If you want to upgrade your weapons, check out the Armor Knights Enchancer. Yeah, I will do that. But anyway, that's all for now. Thank you for watching. I'll come back to the next level of Splatoon 2, and I'll see you guys next time.
I'm Johnny Styler Games. Subscribe if you have not. If you want to make this channel grow, all you need to do is click the subscribe button on my main channel. Thank you guys so much for watching. Check out my latest future content. If you want to get a hold of me on Twitter, all you need to do is check out my main channel. And let's not forget, as always, stay awesome, everyone.